Hello, everybody. I'm just on a walk. Oh, what does that say? Be aware of livestock. I still love that they have Welsh and English written everywhere. And these beauties. I'm just enjoying this walk. Nice to be able to go and sit just over there, where you can see that sort of like blue tarpaulin and white tarpaulin. But I think, I don't know what happened. I don't know if it was theirs originally or like if I was like trespassing, but this wasn't here before, or was it? No, I'm pretty sure it wasn't here before. And that's the original gate. The water would come up too high, and so they had to like make a new one. That river just gets too high now.
I've really got to crack this code right now. My mum, I don't know why, please don't judge the state of the oven right now. It actually looks a lot worse on camera. But like, I thought at first it was just like, maybe she was tired the time that she last did it. But like, no, I've come back. This is like a few months ago, but I've come back and they're still, I mean, you know what I'm talking about, right? Why are they, how come she does it like that? Do you know what I mean? It hurts my brain a bit. I'm like, does she know that she's doing it wrong? She must do. She probably just likes that it looks quirky or something. She's so cute and adorable. I love my mum. But that just like itched. The like mental itch scratch that is going on inside my head. Ooh la la. I can kind of see why she does it, honestly. I'm pretty sure she does that intentionally. But it's obviously not a big deal. I'm just really curious. I'm really curious. Just makes me laugh. I love my mum. Just looking in this mirror right now, like, what the heck is going on with my skin at the minute? It's really like getting angry. I don't know what is going on. And this freaking spot, like right on the tip of my nose, it looks like I'm getting ready to be a red-nosed fucking reindeer for Christmas, like. And then the way that it's just like a triangle set of spots. I mean, at least I'm not covered in acne anymore, because I was at one point. But yeah, I don't know. It's weird. I don't know. I've been eating nice and clean. Don't know what's going on, but my skin is pissed. Anyway, we're getting ready. Well, I've just gotten ready to get picked up by my mum. She's just been at her mate's house. Look at this dog. You're so good. Yeah, we're gonna go. We've been invited to do like work on allotments. It's gonna be fun, it's gonna be nice. We're gonna have a good time. And yeah, I might film a little bit whilst I'm there. I was meant to be going, yeah, with my mum to her mates today. But nay, I really needed to just do some work, get some stuff done. My life is a little bit like not together at the minute, but that's okay. Everybody gets like there yet at some point. But yeah, that's the crack-a-lacky.
All of this,
whoa.
Wait, I've been down this river with the papers we had. And we were out in the water.
Were you?
Yeah.
That's nice. I bet that was fun.
It was fun.
And this cute little pair. I would have shown more, but I feel a little bit like, I don't want to be too nosy. look at this. We weren't planning on doing this. This is why I'm not prepared. And my mum doesn't have wellies big enough for me, but I think we're going to do without. But this is so cool. Like, look at these lock mounts. She's gone into the summer house. And then look at this, so autumny.
That's a very good one.
Right.
downside is she doesn't have a zoom in option. I think.
Oh, this is so satisfying. It's so nicely put in here. This is goals. Wow. I mean, when you can live off your own garden, that's when you've made it.
Pumpkin seeds.
Yeah. I bet those are tasty. Pumpkin seeds are so good for you. Have you guys ever seen such a huge cucumber? Just for reference. It's like at least double the size. That's mad.
I'm up a tree!
My mama just made me. Got it!
She's ready to pounce. I want to show you her. Where is she? Oh wait. There she is. Cozy right now. There's a fire going. It's about to die. But yeah, I thought I would just show that. Just show the cozy vibe that is right now. Pam's about to. She's literally. She's like wiggling her butt. She's so damn cute. But yeah, anyway. Good night. Oh, this spot is nasty, isn't it? It's doing better than when I last recorded. It's still not very nice. Wiggly butt. Say that you're pretty dazed when you go to put your fire out with the remote, a TV remote. She a wood fire. I feel really bad. My mum is like not waking up, but I really want her to be in her bed, like all comfortable. This sofa isn't that big.
Mum, do you want to go up to bed? Do you want to go up to bed? Go get comfy. Mum. Hello? Ali.
Okay, that was weird. Also, my voice was so high then.
Ali.
Oh. I'm just going to turn this light down for her so it's nice and... Oh, not like completely dark if she wakes up in the night.
Night, guys.
Going home now. I'm a part. like I'm warming up to be Red-Nosed Reindeer for Christmas.
Ambergate School.
It's so beautiful!